moment, Edgar Martinez was given the 2004 Roberto Clemente Award, presented by John Hancock Financial Services. The Roberto Clemente Award is given annually to the Major League player who best exemplifies the game of baseball through sportsmanship, community involvement, and outstanding on-field performance. And his numbers, as far as designated hitters are concerned, look at that bottom line, all-time leader in home runs, RBIs, and runs as a DH. A career 312 hitter. And he got a nice hand here at Busch Stadium before the game. There's a strike to Cabrera.
No pure designated hitter has ever gone into the Hall of Fame. And if there is one that belongs, it's Edgar Martinez. What a classy guy in every way.